are you doing in here? Oh, right. Class. Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Good work! You have a future in chemistry. Fascinating, isn't it? You're a regular budding scientist, Mr. Hopkins. It's easy when you know how.